The Iowa Hawkeyes were protecting an 8-point lead with just a couple minutes remaining. So why would Jordan Bohannon intentionally miss a free throw?
Did you miss the free throw on purpose?
In 1993, Iowa forward Chris Striet set a school record by sinking 34 straight free throws. Before he had an opportunity to extend the streak, however, Striet died in a tragic car accident. No player had come close to the record until Jordan Bohannon. Bohannon tied Street's record of 34 consecutive made free throws. But when he got his shot to break the record, the sharpshooter clanked it off front rim and subsequently pointed up. After the game, when asked if he purposely missed, Bohannon said this.
Yeah, obviously that's not my record to have, and obviously that record deserves to stay in his name.
Street's family, who was attending the game, embraced with Bohannon shortly after. Chris Striet and Jordan Bohannon now share the record together.